see a box.
It's an Amazon box.
How do you know that?
Because you don't want anything off of Amazon, did you?
Got the...
You got a knife, Mom?
I'll get the scissors.
Here, I'll cut it for you.
Okay? I'll pull that. I'm good. You're good.
What? The raft! Look how many are in here! No, come here! Look how many are in here! I'm gonna open up this one because it was the first one that was at the top.
I remember having one of those when I was a little kid, and I played on that for hours.
What do you do with it? Like tray stuff?
Yeah, you make spirals.
It's got like gears and stuff. You put different holes in it, and you just go around, and it makes all these patterns.
That's pretty neat.
It is cool.
We need to get her little art room set up now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, here's one. And I'll do this one. Okay. If I can get it out. What the heck is in here? It's so
I don't know.
Heavy. It's a notebook!
What?
The big is heavy. I wonder if it's so heavy in here.
Ooh. All right, so
how
Ella,
pretty.
Sit still for just a second and look at me. There you go.
Oh, that's a nice notebook.
That is a nice
that's
notebook.
That's a sketch pad,
yeah, that's
is what it is.
Here, see what this one is. This one's heavy too.
What is it? 36!
What is it?
Prismacolors!
Is that
Prismacolors.
A...
Really good pencils.
Pencils?
Yeah.
So many colors!
I'll open up this one. No, that's last. That's last. Yep.
Oh gosh, this is really heavy.
Well, Flynn's happy with her color, boys.
Yep.
Ooh, more paper!
She can put it right in her mouth.
Was that paper to draw on?
Yeah.
Nice.
Is that construction paper?
Yeah, cool.
And
nice.
Then there's more just paper.
You got some paper.
I'm gonna need paper.
Look at Quinn.
You gonna need paper?
You got a good paper.
I'll open this one.
Ella Quinn likes her Nemo.
I knew it.
More sketch paper.
Oh my goodness.
Even more.
You're set for life.
Yeah. This one. So many. Okay, what are
those? Those are fun. I love those.
Pastel.
Yeah, those. I love throwing with those. That's cool. Gives you different mediums, different textures.
I did one of these, but I didn't
want
to film because I didn't know how
much. My goodness, Ella. You got the hook up.
Yeah, you blew it when I went into Michael's. It's like I couldn't stop. My mouth, when I get into the art store, my math side of the brain don't work. And I come out like, oh boy. And guess what? I got you some different pens for the spirograph too. You can use them.
We're gonna have to get you like a little pencil box so you can keep all that stuff.
Oh
in
my
there.
Gosh, she's gonna need an own art room.
Yeah.
Ow, this one's really heavy. I think this might be another notebook. Yep, it's a black one.
What?
You got all kinds of stuff to
so much
draw
paper.
On.
How about went a little crazy?
Yeah.
If I had to guess, you definitely went over the $100.
Yeah. Okay, this is the last one.
That's
all
that.
Everything in here is so heavy.
That's why the big thing was heavy, wasn't it?
Okay.
This is the grand finale?
This is the grand finale. Uh-oh.
I know what this
it's
is.
It's cold.
I know what this is.
What is it?
These are
cold paper. No, they're not. I don't want to disappoint you.
It is a lunchbox. I know what it is. No, it's not.
Yes,
it's not Copic.
There's a sandwich in there.
Holy shit.
Yes!
Oh, you have to take care of them, okay?
You even have lining pens.
What?
I have no idea what that stuff is.
That's exciting.
It's stuff that you trace over your pencil with.
No way.
Oh my god!
I can't keep
away from playing. Yeah. What's wrong with her?
Did I make you happy?
Give your
pep
all hug. Tell them thanks.
Oh my gosh, but I need to open one.
I can't wait to see what you create now. Those are nice, Ella.
Yeah.
Now, they're not Copic, but they're pretty
they're
many.
They're offer, but I love them. A whiteout pen.
If those were Copic, that'd be like $2,000.
Yeah. Yeah, you definitely don't want her getting into that, okay? Because I think it's permanent.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they are. You don't know how much you like them.